So we're trying to determine or describe how the different structures within the mammalian kidney enable pull.